And now we're going to watch this device in slow motion. Big Uniflow steam engine. It's an old Uniflow. There's a duplex steam fire pump. From the Masonic home in Elizabethtown. Here's a Corliss driven refrigeration compressor, ammonia compressor. By the York company. Here's the compressor part of it. And here's the Corliss steam engine part. Here's another Uniflow electric lighting plant. This was a Skinner Uniflow. And over here, we have a Weatherhill Corliss. And right next to it is a nice Alice Corliss. Another beautiful engine. Here in the steam shed at Rough and Tumble, Fall Harvest Special. And here's a bigger Corliss. Here's a small pumping beam.
What's going to happen here probably is going to be a
D. This looks like a watch handle Corliss. Here's a nice box fed mill engine. Beautiful old piece of the 3-ball governor. Thank you. gonna have to ask Scott. That looks like an engine he might have made a copy of in scale set. Another walking beam engine. Denny Cavalier's 6 horsepower Callahan with a Goodson ignition. And here's a really nice 4 horsepower Columbus. Manufactured by American Machines. Over here, we have probably the oldest internal combustion engine in the country. It's an 1867 Otto Lange. Here we are at Rough and Tumble, early Saturday morning, fall festival. Here are some of the neat traction engines here. Get their boilers fired now. Now these will be fired all day. And they'll do various tasks around the place and demonstrations. Thank you. Morning. Here's my little brother here at the Fall Harvest Show at Rough and Tumble, Kinzers, Pennsylvania, 2019. I don't know who built this engine, but they did a good job. Here's a couple of these engines from Microcosm. Here's an M91. That's one I've modified to run slower and smoother. And here's one that I've started modifying, but I'm not done. Still runs a little faster than I'd like to. Runs real good. Here's Alan Stanford.
Yeah, that's a nice one. Yeah. Yeah. He always brings them to Kevin Fever too.
Yeah. Here's a cross compound. Here's a Stuart Williamson. I'm walking around making a quick video here. Here's a Stuart 10B. Here's the native and right engine. It's the only model you'll ever see of this engine. John Sadler built it. One of one. The full-sized example is in the entry hall to the steam. To the steam shed here at Rough and Tumble. Yes. Here's an engine built from a drawing on a patent model. Kind of a unique design. We decided that it might not be the smartest design, but very interesting. Here's Bob's Keatsy's Oscillating Man. Another beautiful piece. Good morning, Don. How are you? Nice to see you. And here's a magnificent Fairbanks Morse 3-cylinder. Beautiful detail work on this piece. And here's one of my favorites, the hypocycloidal engine. It's just got a hypnotic motion. And there's a couple of railroads.
I love that.